palitan ng posisyon, eh, hindi ko alam kung may nangyaring palitan. Hindi ko na tinapos yung meeting. Bastusan na kasi yung nangyari kanina. Dapat kasi, in every meeting, there should be parliamentary procedure to be followed. And they never followed proper parliamentary procedure. So, minabuti ko na lang na umalis sa meeting dahil pag ganun, there's no more order.
Okay.
And even prior to that, the speaker said, assured us that there will be no changing of positions during this meeting, kaya mag-attend na lang.